There's no doubt that Bhutan is a country with some unusual customs and some beautiful scenery. The couple also have similarities with the monarchy here, but it's whether that is really enough to justify them spending 2 days. There's no doubt that Bhutan is a country with some unusual customs and some stunning scenery. Of course, the couple also have some similarities with the king and queen here, but it's whether that is really enough to justify them spending 2 days here at the week-long tour.
You've got cake now, what would you rather?
There's no doubt.